my baby boy mangrove here. Just force fed him a rat leg or a mouse leg and two small rat tails, skinned of course. Real easy to skin, and since it's flush, I leave out the tips of the tail here. No need to try to fuss with them. I just get the meatier part down his belly. And, but, he should be good to go now. I always like to watch him and make sure that he's swallowed it so he doesn't freaking regurgitate when I close the lid. Cover him back up again. It stresses him out a little bit, but see, he hasn't swallowed it. If you can see, it's still there. It's right there. Let me put this down and work it down his throat a little bit more. See, now he's working it down himself. All right, gorgeous. Mr. Handsome. He's not looking bad for being force-fed. I mean, you've seen him and his mate between next to each other. There's an incredible difference, but in size and girth. But he's now getting defensive again, and or for the first time. So, progress, not perfection, right? This is his get up in here. But you can see he's not tiny by any means. Getting girthy. See my finger here. I mean, not bad. He's my boy. His girlfriend is a sweetheart, though. Very, very mellow snake. I gotta clean her water. We'll be back.